John Barnett is with the organization Thug, True Healing Under God. He says when he spoke to Shanquella's mother just the other day, she said she's tired of rallies. She wants justice. And that's what he intends to do.
Tomorrow at 10:30, we're going to be in Washington, D.C., staging this press conference to send a message out, not only to, you know, the United States, President Joe Biden, who I'm sure he got a lot of pink letters in his mailbox last week, but more importantly, Mexico.